deny the word of the Lord, the scriptures, the holy scriptures themselves, not only permit slavery, they give us life and the proper care and treatment of slaves. Now will you deny the word of the Lord God?
I do recognize that the Bible already